quick look at how the 98 Bulls destroyed the 98 Utah Jazz. Only two people scored in double digits for them.